The Minutemen at home on Sunday, taking on New England rival the New Hampshire Wildcats. 27th minute, the score tied 0-0. Mark Morris sends a screamer towards the net that the UNH goalkeeper was just able to knock away. 9 minutes later, UMass's fifth corner kick of the half connects with the head of Matt Keyes, but disconnects when Mark Morris collides with a Wildcat defender, thwarting yet another UMass scoring opportunity. Meanwhile, New Hampshire started making some noise of their own. It's Avery Heilbron with the inside pass to Gunnar Eriksson in the box, but Matt Keyes swoops down to rescue the UMass defense. But with less than a minute before the whistle, Duff Thompson finds the ball and makes a deposit at the National Bank of UMass. His first goal of the season gives UNH the 1-0 advantage at halftime. In the second half, UMass had a chance with the equalizer. A free kick by Josh Schwartz sends all the Minutemen into the box, but it's Ryan Anderson who's there to save it for UNH. The Minutemen would escape a dangerous free kick from UNH in the 73rd minute. And in the last minute, UMass sent them all into the box for one last shot. Peter Alvarenga scores! Or does he? The official says no. He runs in to wave it off, and time would expire on the Minutemen as they drop a hard one to UNH 1-0.
Yeah, no question. I thought we did have some decent possession, but we didn't create a ton of chances. Nothing real good except for, you know, the last minute we thought we had one over, but yeah, credit to them, they defended very well.
I mean, yeah, we've been giving it our all. It's tough. It's real tough to keep coming back game after game after losing one goal games, game in overtime on Friday. Quick turnaround, two days, another game today, and losing again by just one goal. It's tough, but I mean, just got to keep going. You know, 8-10's right around the corner. It's a new season. Got to stay positive. So, got to take the positives out of what we learned from the first half of the season and move forward.